And it could be some a slight case of nerves, perhaps, for Toledo also. I mean, he is...
Oh, he's down! What a fantastic hook from the Ukrainian. Watch here in the slow-mo replay.
What was really special about that knockdown, Nick, was that it was about 4 or 5 punch combination to the body by Lomachenko. He knew exactly what he was doing. He was softening up the midsection of Toledo so that he could come up with a big right hook to the head. He got the Cuban to drop his hands, and then just on cue, he nailed him with a right.